That's very much, you're way too kind.
We are.
Not really. We're fucking sweet. Somebody's getting cocky over there. To my neighbor a few doors down, said he was packing up, said he was leaving town. The bank had decided to take his house away. He said he really didn't want to leave, but he got his $1,500 cash for keys to get the hell out of there from Fannie Mae. The thieves are out every night, work with saws and flashlights. Recession or depression, they'll be fine. Oh, how the metal shines in vacant homes and for sale signs as the law keeps getting further. This whole town is a pop of mine. There's an end to the line. It isn't, but at least it got so out of the wine. And now I know it won't be long. Plumbing strip, the wires missing, the furnace gone, the city eats itself as we choke on the cone. And we waste all the time trying to explain who it is that's so much more to blame. The big bad government or the bankers. The thieves are out every night, work with saws and flashlights. Recession or depression, they'll be fine. Oh, how the metal it shines in vacant homes with for sale signs as the law keeps getting further and further behind. This whole city is a copper mine. But at least your portfolio's doing fine.